Sia's latest music video has a lot of people talking, and not just because it has a hauntingly beautiful dance routine. It's actually who is performing said dance routine that's caught people's attention. 11-year-old Maddie Ziegler from Lifetime's popular series Dance Moms is taking center stage in Sia's music video for Chandelier. And we have to admit, I gotta say guys, she is looking pretty fantastic. Let's take a closer look. Wow, it looks like those dance lessons are really paying off. Dressed in a skin-colored unitard, Maddie literally flies around with ease and nails some pretty intricate choreography. She's also rocking a short platinum blonde wig that we assume is supposed to mimic Sia's own locks. The video already has garnered 5 million views on YouTube, showing that even though Sia isn't in the music video herself, we have a feeling she is well on her way to becoming one of pop's best-known acts. Even though she, you know, she kind of already is. Since she's collabed with some of the music world's biggest acts, such as Katy Perry, Britney Spears, and Beyonce, just to name a few. So what do you think of Maddie starring in Sia's music video? Are you a fan, or maybe you're a fan after watching this? Get the conversation started in the comment section below. Then make sure you click right on over here, yes, I said right on over here, to learn about a possible feud that's brewing between one of Sia's good pals, Katy Perry, and Lady Gaga. I'm your host, Jocelyn Davis. We thank you very much, for making Clevver News your number one celebrity news destination. And just in case you haven't already done so, go ahead and hit that subscribe button right now for all of your latest entertainment news needs. Until next time, guys, bye-bye.